Go, Rocky, go.
Yeah. I've been in the pain, I felt the waves crashing on beaches they can't wash away. The stains of our blood, blood of our people, dead in the streets and the cops who live bullets rain. Meanwhile, I'm browsing my timeline, I'm seeing our people is fighting each other. Why is a sister and brother, a father and mother so up and against each other? Talking about you should be doing more. You got fans, you know who adore. Gave you the crown, so now you adorn. What you doing ain't enough no more. But why is the power we give to these people meant to strip away their lives as they used to be human, expecting them soldiers to frontline these battles when really we all should be working? I'm seeing people not reading and understanding, they not taking the time to think for themselves. My mentality, the mob is madness, sacrifice on for some help. Really want people to learn and to grow. Nah, relying on words from an entertainer, cause entertainers just entertain. Message money, swear the source is cleaner. This is the life that we chose, the life that we live. They pit us against our own kin. Why does she need to tweet her frustrations instead of calling or hit us DMs? Collaboration would've done way better more when times are looking so grim. Cole could be me, I could be Cole. And now that man is hated by most. Queens want our death cause of a bad boy. Calling police to see dead black boys. Really, I'm tired of all the self-hate. Positivity, what needs to be forced? Toying want to safety all of a people. Why do y'all think that it's cool? Trans lives, black lives matter means black lives matter means all of my kids should be treated as equal. Whether you trans, whether you gay, man or a woman, for all of us straight. Ain't been outside since COVID attacked, so does that mean I haven't protested? Sit in my house, thinking and thinking, have I really been doing enough? I seen friends die, their families crying while I'm inside sharing news info. This man Cole has been in the streets, marching for Floyd for a minute though. He was there for Mike Brown, Trayvon and Eric, even Sandra included. So I don't understand why the problem arise. We hate each other when the problem outside. Squash all the demons who keep us in chains. I just pray for some better days. 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 This is all that I am. This is all I can be. I am a black man. This music is me. To my brothers and sisters, keep fighting that fight. The sun always shining, keep sharing your light. This is all that I am. This is all I can be. Music is me. To my brothers and sisters, keep fighting that fight. The sun always shining, keep sharing your light.
I come here tonight and plead with you. Believe in yourself and believe that you're somebody. I said to last night, nobody else can do this for us. No document can do this for us. No Lincolnian Emancipation Proclamation can do this for us. No Hennisonian or Johnsonian Civil Rights Bill can do this for us. If the Negro is to be free, he must move down into the inner resources of his own soul and sign with the pen and ink of self-asserted manhood his own emancipation proclamation. Don't let anybody take your manhood.